Isn't that spooky? This is the Fruit of the Loom logo, except that it isn't. This is one of their logos, and this is one of their logos. This is also one of their logos, and this is one of their logos. Going back 100 years, not a single cornucopia. But why do we all remember it with a cornucopia?